I didn't press anything. I just pressed the play button.